god, there's a thing. I've got a mech. I'm getting in. Ah! Activate. Where are you?
I don't even know.
Are you even
on a helicopter.
Here? You're in a what now?
A helicopter.
What? You're in a helicopter?
Yeah.
Where am I supposed to go, dude?
Where are you?
I don't know. I'm at the start, mate.
What do you mean the start?
I'm in like a mech and I'm walking in the snow, mate.
Really?
Yeah.
You should be.
A helicopter just shooting stuff, apparently. And now a big acrid has spawned.
Well, I'm just walking.
That's the whole story, isn't it?
Yeah, it is, but I'm just walking in the snow, mate. I don't know. It's a bit confusing. Do I meet up with you at some point?
Well, this might be interesting if it does two games in one session.
God damn it.
You know what I mean?
Fine time to crap out.
Well, you should be in the same game.
Yeah, we should be in the same game.
Well, I've never seen this level before in my entire life.
Is this another cutscene? What the hell's going
Maybe
on?
Maybe you're outside of the normal level?
I don't know, I've got a cutscene.
Well, that didn't turn out too bad.
Wait, what? I don't understand. My mech just blew up, but I didn't see it happen. It
hey,
happened
look, it's
on
you.
Screen.
You said A, B, C, D, E, F, G.
Is that good or bad?
It's your waypoint, mate.
I mean way, way up ahead.
How'd you skip the cutscenes in this?
I know.
Alright, where are you? And who's this guy? Wait, what? Who's...
Where are you?
...to point us the way to the camp.
I'm stood in front of a guy called Jin Choco 7 and a guy called Power Drifter.
You're not even on a helicopter.
No.
Then what the fuck am I playing?
What are we doing?
I don't know. I say we continue because it might let us join up.
Yeah, maybe it does. I don't know.
I'm basically on a rail shooter here, shooting things coming at me. Just flying next to me and doing nothing.
Right.
I think I'm supposed to climb this.
There's an abandoned factory located up ahead. Check it out on your PDA.
Oh, it's such a... Is this a tutorial?
Yeah, apparently I'm waiting for you to complete the tutorial, so I'm in a different mission.
Oh. What?
Lol. Nice work.
Ooh, heat.
We're getting a message from some of our guys. Looks like help is on the way.
Oh my god, I can see you, Tom!
Can you?
This is oh my god,
Express.
This is where I am! I'm on the helicopter that you're supposed to rendezvous to, mate!
What? No! That's awesome!
Hey, I'm on the helicopter!
Oh shit! Shit! Ah!
What the hell is that thing doing?
Oh
here?
My god, what the... Time to move, let's hustle! Oh shit! Ah!
Hi, Tom.
I'm getting wrecked, mate.
Aim at the yellow spot.
Oh my god, it's like Starship Troopers. He's attached to it and he's putting grenades in its bottom. Oh no, it's throwing grenades at me. Ow! Reloading! Wait, what's a harmonizer?
The thing that heals you.
Oh, right. Ow!
It's supposed to be enemy.
Holy shit, that's a long way down, bro.
Then don't go.
No!
How the?
Hang on. There's another gun here. I'm gonna bring it. I think we need it. Right, I'm back. Where is it? There it is. Oh my. Yeah, I'm useless up here. Holy shit. We got him.
Killed it.
Nice. Helicopter's back.
Hurry up and get on board. We've got work to do.
Yeah, I came from that helicopter, Tom. There's like... Where are you?
Here.
There's a really long passageway over there.
Yeah.
A valley that this helicopter actually flew through.
Dude. Get aliens!
The only good bug is a dead bug.
Yeah. Do we open this?
Who else?
It glows yellow. What do we do with it?
Kill it.
I don't know.
Everything that glows yellow, you kill it.
Ow! Oh, yeah. Lol.
Screw you, Tom. Hi.
I can't remember how to use that thing properly anymore.
It's because you're a hacker, mate.
Warframe.
It's what Warframe should have been.
Ooh, you're going there now.
Yeah, mate.
Hacker, you did this to me.
Oh my god, I got 10 Gs.
Yeah, same. Again.
Oh wait, is it another cutscene?
Yeah, man.
Wait, look, jungle pirates, mate. They're gonna drop us in a forest, mate.
Can't take the heat, huh? Tell you what, when we get back, I'll have one of my men give you a foot rub.
Sounds good to me.
Okay, I can't skip it, mate. Oh wait, here we go. I got it, finally. You gotta skip it all the buttons.
Oh.
Are there gonna be trees, man? I'm excited, mate. There were never trees in the right
last and stuff and things.
Mate, this is like Halo 1, dude.
Yeah.
It's
do
exactly
you
like
it? Really open, and then we go into this little valley here. It's like, yeah, look at this huge open world, but you don't get to go there. We've got this little river here, mate.
Aww. I came in on a boat. Did you come in on a helicopter?
No, I came in with a boat, mate. I was the guy on the right, apparently.
Oh. Okay, I'm on the guy on the left now.
Hi, Tom.
Hi. Watch out for the grenade.
Ah, screw you, Tom. Hey, look, a random player called Ninta Soldier.
Oh, wow, Ninta. Let's do this thing. Yes! Hack the post!
Hacky! Yeah! Flash!
There's an enemy! Enemies! It's flying about over there!
Hey, at least we're in the same mission this time, Tom!
Yeah, right? Oh, an energy supply! Wait, what? So you can...
Don't forget to pick up that gun's ammunition, Tom, to your left.
Oh yeah, good idea. Pick it up.
Enemies!
Oh, like God. You'll never give this up. Pick it up.
Oh no, it's vomiting aliens!
Ooh,
grenade. You're
already there.
Ah!
Mate, I love these ropes. Makes such a great Starship Troopers roleplay. With right. The getting on the bug's back.
I'm yeah, right.
Team up ahead. Rendezvous with them.
Oh look, it's that opening thing. Now we gotta go in a helicopter and leave this mission, right?
I don't know. Oh shit! no. Whoa! What have I found here then? Sorry mate, I'm digging up dirt. Wait, did I just find a shotgun? How do I change weapons? I don't know. Oh shit. Ow! I'm not here. Nothing to see here. How do you change? Grenade! Wait, what? That's not what I wanted to do, was it? There we go. Oh boy!
Fatal funnel is over efficient.
Okay.
Mate, all you have to do to beat those big A crit is jump on its back and then jump on its back some more and shoot at it.
Oh.
I call it the Starship Troopers maneuver.
Oh, right. I'd like to know how to change weapons on purpose. That'd be great. I don't know what the key is.
I don't think we have any other weapons at the moment.
I've got a shotgun.
Oh.
Whoa.
Grenade! Grenade!
More grenades! Why?
Grenade.
Oh shit! Ow! Shotgun's effective, mate. Reloading.
How do you switch?
Oh shit, I'm dead. I'm dead!
Oh no.
2 second respawn, watch out. Alright, I'm back. What's going on with the mouse? Stop messing me about, man.
on your current course.
Right, I'll be right back because I've got dinner to
pick
up.
Yeah, we're on PC. Yes, we're on PC. We are indeed. In a Steam sale, this game was.
Keep them busy, Tom.
Alright. I think we got more bogeys to kill. Oh no, wait. We've already killed them. Strike a pose! Four seconds. Good stuff. Doop, 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 doop. Yeah, thanks for tuning in. Like I say, just taking a look at some old games.
Break up into smaller groups. You'll have a visual on the jungle pirates before long.
What's going on?
There's flying things. We've got to kill him.
I have to leave that to you for a second.
All right.
Can handle the flying things, yeah?
I think so.
You're on the right track. Have a plan ready for any contingency.
Oh look, aliens! Okay, moving up. Boy. Oh boy. So yeah, it's basically Starship Troopers up in here.
What I've noticed is that Starship Troopers combined with Warframe.
Right? Uh-oh, two shots left. Hey, what's this?
Initialize.
Oh, boy! Have I got a gun? Can I shoot? Oh, baby! Yes! Okay. Shit, it's out of ammunition. It's time to bail. One shot. Make it count. Shit. How do I change my gun? Oh, Z is zoom as well. That's useful. Seriously though, how do I change my gun? Well, whatever. That worked.
Me?
Are you back?
Yeah, I am back. I'm just...
Okay. Change weapon is middle mouse button.
Middle mouse button, not
that's
middle mouse.
Needs.
Not middle mouse wheel.
Yeah, you're supposed to roll it.
Oh, ho! So where do I go now? Because... I've killed everything. Don't know where to go. Yeah, I don't know where to go. Okay, maybe I've got to activate this thing. More than likely, here goes. Have fun, James. Good day for escape. Go do it. I have to go this way. Oh, crap. Where did I fall? Who the hell are you?
You're almost at the mine. Watch out for enemy reinforcements.
Tree right in the way. Ow! I died, dude. Damn it. How dare they? Can I not get in there? Oh my god, bad move, bad move. Whoa! Holy crap, I didn't see them there. They're hiding in the grass. God damn. God. Take him out. I'm too weak. Wrecked, mate. Oh. Dead again. There's like four guys. Yeah, from where you come alive, just go left across the river. And you'll be able to flank them.
Minigun!
Holy crap.
Oh.
Oh my god, the leaf.
Spawn me in a random place.
I keep on shooting leaves that aren't actually people. And getting killed. There's loads of them, mate, in all ghillie suits. Nice.
Oh my god, the V-key's to run.
What's that?
V to run.
V is run?
Yeah.
Oh my god, there's a run key. Oh wow, this is new. Quality, we get to move on.
Oh.
Wait, what?
There was an invisible wall there, mate.
Ah, well.
Couldn't quite get through.
Yeah, nor me.
Oh wow, I got A rank for doing nothing. I was just sat there eating my food and I got an A.
Your objective is to destroy that mine, so listen closely.
Oh, there was a cutscene.
You can collapse the entire mine by making the two boring poles spin out of control.
Help, Tom, has your gun.
First, activate the generators to gain access to the control units.
Okay.
There are four control units for the drills.
Okay.
If you can activate them all and keep them running for more than 90 seconds...
Yeah, activate these power generators that aren't hooked up to anything and seem to be floating there.
Okay. Let's activate the power thingies to make the drills go around.
Yeah!
Activate all the generators. You better split up. Time is of the essence.
Okay, Agent Tom, I'm gonna take this one over Wabbles.
Okay, Agent Tom, I'm gonna create a distraction Wabble.
I'm gonna fire, Agent Tom. I got enemy snipers on my Wabbles.
Oh shit!
Funny you are.
No, you don't.
Oh my god, there's a crazy turret here. It's wrecking me up, mate. Right, I'm retreating. I can't. Uh-oh.
I got too many gunners on me. Ah! Apparently, suicide
by exploding a barrel near me. Everyone's
all
shooting
right,
me.
Agent Tom, I'm going back here.
I can't hit shit. Ow, my face.
You have one.
Cue to climb. Right, here we go. It's like Metal Gear Solid with a really stupidly large mech gun. Yeah, try sniping me now, you dick. Oh shit.
And he quit.
Okay, I've decided that the turrets don't die. Whoa! Let's be reasonable now. Snipe this. Holy shit, those guns. Well, that doesn't work, does it?
Why am I getting a huge light spike all of a sudden?
Because I was doing something. Oh shit! Oh shit! My god, mate.
Our stream is interestingly acceptable video quality.
Oh god! Yeah, because it's not a crazy game with overpowered effects. That's yeah. A mech. I've got to go up against a mech now. Ow! Yeah. Where I died, there's a mech and
three
guys.
But that mech didn't do anything.
No, just it just stood there, yeah. Well, I was dead, so I don't think it needed to do much. Where are they? There they are. Hi.
Self kill.
Nice.
Someone's shooting me, but I don't know who. Ow! He was above me.
This yellow hit marker is actually better than anything I've ever seen.
I got those turrets on flank! I'm engaging!
Activating the thingy!
Got the turrets!
I got him!
Ow. I'm getting angry at you.
Yeah, that mech had something to say. Hello, Morton! Damn it, they killed me. Apparently we've only got a couple more of those things to deploy. I can see one, I'm heading for it.
Supposed to be under you. Interesting map design.
I need a shotgun. Oh shit, those barrels explode! Right. Oh shit! That mech does work.
Okay.
Just has a really slow reload, or I guess.
Look, I'm gonna aim to threaten you until you die.
Ow! I think we got him. We got him.
You pick up your own ammo.
Good job.
Good job. Oh God. As usual, the emotes don't let us down.
There's one more.
There's one more left somewhere.
Yeah, it was back where you spawned last time.
I can see where it is.
Who the hell's shooting at you?
They're up here, mate! I put some grenades in there.
Where? Oh shit.
Ow!
We got him. Getting used to it a bit now. Okay, so we've managed to turn on all the... Oh.
Cutscene. Now loading scene.
Now loading cutscene scene.
Now loading the loading cutscene scene.
Oh my god, look, it opened and that was... Is that... Oh. Oh shit.
Jungle pirates.
Jungle pirates. Oh my god, it's... Dude, it's Scrotus. He's back.
Oh.
I am the king of the jungle, boys.
Yes, the wasteland turned into a jungle. And so I had to put this hat on.
Yeah, literally chainmail.
Yeah.
Keep the boring machine running. It needs to run non-stop for 90 seconds to force a malfunction.
I'm gonna point at you where it long.
Where do we go?
I gotta activate this.
It's like a defense mission. Things.
Shit, mate, they've got mechs and everything.
Yeah, they are.
Right, hang on. I'll try and... I'll try and activate these drills.
I'll cover you with big Vulcan Gatling gun.
Alright.
Somehow the traveling scene is always coming.
Whoa, he had like a melee weapon I did not like the look of. Alright, I'm underneath this thing. I'm underneath here. Trying to activate the drills, bro.
All out.
Okay, I'm on the fourth one. Okay, they're all down.
Oh no!
Oh no, they're pushing them back up again. This is a disaster.
Yep, it's a defense mission.
Son of a bitch!
They don't want you to excavate what is to be found.
Right. I'm drilling as fast as I can wabble. What the? All right, I'm working on it. Oh shit!
I'm
dead! Oh well, I had a good run. Come on, pick up the guns!
Is it 5 or 4 o'clock?
I don't know.
Alright, I'm back on the offensive, dude. Holy shit, they're wrecking me up! They're wrecking me up! No!
No, we failed!
I'm dead again! No! Oh my god, mate.
What the hell?
What happened?
It's like supposed to be a four-player mission, I guess.
Maybe. It's only on normal, it's not on hard.
Need to play on casual, mate, it's too hard.
Need to play it on casual, yeah.
Skip.
You're not lost
anymore. I still don't understand which button I have to push. Oh, there we go. All of them. Let's go, Super Wabble and Shogunate Dom.
Alright, Super Wabble and Agent Shogunate of the Wabble stupid stuff and stuff and things, Tom. I'll take out the turrets on the left.
Alright, I'll go right. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Did I die? But I... Yeah, I died. I found a mech. It was funny.
What have you found you?
It was funny, mate. Let's see, he was down here. Yeah, because we're not allowed to actually take command of the mechs. That's not allowed.
Yeah, mate.
That will be all.
Who's shooting at me?
Magic frog time?
Whoa! Whoa! What the hell? Wrecked, mate. Oh my god, I just got destroyed.
How are you getting wrecked, Tom?
I'm getting absolutely annihilated, mate. My god.
Snipe him.
What the? Destroyed.
You're getting sniped.
Yeah, I am.
Dude, you're being hunted.
Oh no, I should do sniper support now. I found a sniper rifle.
Oh wow. Still working on this mech.
Ever vigilant rocketeer mech.
I think we got him. Oh, yeah, we got him. Now I can take this final tower. Is there still one more mech left somewhere?
Generator 4 is offline.
I don't even know where you are.
I know where it is.
Oh, there you are.
I can see the thing I've got to...
I see you in my scope!
There's a mech in the cave.
Is there?
Got him! Come on!
Yeah! Skip, skip. Wait, the loading screen to skip the cinematic.
Can't. Can't skip it. God damn it! There we go.
Keep the boring machine running. It needs to run non-stop for 90 seconds to force a malfunction.
Alright, here goes. Running to the next one!
Keep the boring machine running. Dead bored by the boring machine online.
Am I dead? Oh well, I got a few of them.
You have to keep all four of them online for a minute and a 30.
I know.
Like... Funny.
The only way to do it is if you have a shotgun.
Sounds
aha!
Like it.
Shotgun! Right. Give me ammo. Screw it, let's do this. Okay, we got it, I'm pushing forward. There's a big minigun back here. Got
that
them all
is
down.
Big minigun. It's my minigun now.
They're going for the objectives. Yeah, they ran past these ones, look. Come on.
We have
can't.
To include them in chronological order. They have OCD.
How dare you?
Yeah, Tom, how dare you?
Oh shit, mech!
Loads of troops!
Reloading! Ow!
Really?
I just got killed. Did we lose? Again?
Yeah!
On level 2.
How? Just because both of you died at the same time?
I didn't die.
I did.
There is no respawn when there's that going on then.
I guess not.
Well, that's unfair.
That's a bit weird. Alright, well, do you want to give it another go or try a different mode?
Different mode.
Yeah, let's do a different mode for a minute. Because we can pick any episode as well, man. I mean, I don't know what they are, but we can. Oh, wait. No, we can't. We have to unlock them first, of course. Right. So there's competitive online.
No.
No. All right, that's enough for today then, guys. Thanks for watching. Bit of Lost Planet 2. See you soon.